you're having a conversation with me and you're going to be able to look at this conversation later and be able to watch this conversation about me talking about you on your phone. That's some fucked up shit.
It's going great.
Yeah, it's going really well.
Yeah. My question was, what is your favourite and your least favourite thing about each other?
Who wants to start this one?
Yeah. We're, like, genuinely, these are, like, my brothers. So they're, I go to their family for Thanksgiving. Like, their mom is, like, my second mom. Like it really is, like,
we all have matching tattoos.
We all have matching tattoos.
No, but we should do that.
No, we do. We already do.
He's got the same one on his ankle now.
Where was I?
Yeah.
Clearly there's a breakdown in our relationship.
Do holidays with us when he doesn't do the dishes. Yeah, you know what? I'll tell you, that's my least favorite thing.
Yeah, he doesn't really.
My least favorite thing about Daniel is he comes to my family like holidays and just is Mr. Perfect and he's like super charming. And by the end of the holidays, my parents are like, I wish we had Daniel as a son.
Yeah, and then they say, but if only he did any of the dishes.
No, he did.
So not true. I do my dishes.
Yeah, when he was there for Thanksgiving, my stepdad always makes us do all these chores, which I will do, but he'd be like, oh, who wants to clear the gutters, and Dana would be like, oh, I do, Dennis, yeah, let's go do it, and I'd be like, come on, and he didn't even do it properly, and all of a sudden Dennis would just be like rubbing Daniel's back, looking at me, and being like, fact. But yeah, I'd repeat what Daniel said. He's like my neighbor too, so, terrible influence.
Okay, thank you.